Hi, I'm Chip Ward with the Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks, and today I'm in Simpson County on the Strong River sampling fish with biologists from the Mississippi Museum of Natural Science and U.S. Fish and Wildlife Services.
Doing a fish survey for Frecklebelly Madtoms and pearl darters. The pearl darter hasn't been seen in the Pearl River drainage since 1974, and the Frecklebelly Madtom is a species that's currently been petitioned for federal listing. And the goal today was to document if pearl darter are here by any chance, although we're not really expecting to find them. We've surveyed for them using electrofishing, we're also going to use seining. Additionally, we're trying to document our population of Frecklebelly Madtom, which we know is strong. That's about as big as these guys get. Both these species are species that are intolerant of sedimentation. They're good ecological indicators. If they disappear from the system, it's a good sign that something is wrong, whether it's pollution, sediment, some other factor that we might not be able to account for, but that something might be wrong with the water itself. The entire ecosystem is important. You take out one little notch, these catfish might be eating some insect or other that could completely collapse everything within the river system. You take out one species which might act as a food source for another, you might have a collapse in the bass fishery, which people can really relate to. Are these specific madtoms prey for bass? Maybe, maybe not, but it's preserving the entire ecosystem and the values and the roles that those different fishes play within each system.